And more breaking news into the newsroom this morning. An early morning car crash in Omaha sends two people to the hospital. Police say the two cars collided while driving near 67th and L around 3 this morning. Officers on scene say one victim who was hurt has critical injuries. A second victim was also seriously hurt. Paramedics took both of them to Nebraska Medicine for treatment. We'll, of course, continue to update you on this investigation.